Kia ora tātou I tēnei maramahau, I roi te mana ki tātou tātou ariki, ko te māngai te kaitau toko, ai e ne ākene ai. Maramatanga na minute day 32. So we've already had some discussions around the mahi of ngā ahine rapono, and the role that they play as communicators between heaven and earth. Rātana also told us not to glorify, not to praise or elevate them to the same level as the matua, the tama and the wairuatapu. So that's the ahine rapono on that side. What we don't hear much about is the Anehera Tapu. So we have two ministries of angels, both who serve Ihua, but for different purposes. So Ngā Anehera Pono, they are messengers between heaven and earth. Ngā Anehera Tapu, very simply, they are the protectors of God's people. So we used the example the other day of Ngā Anehera Pono being the internet connection or the phone connection that enables communication to take place. We can then liken the mahi of Ngā Anehera Tapu as the antivirus software that keeps the system safe from external influences.